Come to a comfortable seated position with your legs crossed, or sit in a chair with both feet flat on the floor. Close your eyes and turn inside. Bring your awareness to your breath. Invite your awareness to gently float on the path of the breath without controlling it, like a leaf floating down the stream. Your awareness follows the exact current and pattern of the breath. Be in the flow of your breath and allow nature to lead while you follow her. To breathe in, make space first by expanding your inner body. From the brightness inside, you allow the breath to flow into you. Expand your inner body from back to front. Expand the sides of your ribs. Allow the muscles between the ribs to open and inflate on the inhalation and gently contract on the exhalation. Draw the breath all the way down through the lower belly to the pelvic floor, so each inhalation sweeps the pelvic floor. At the same time, breathe up past the collarbones into the neck and throat. The breath gently lifts and broadens the collarbones. Every exhalation, root your sitting bones into the earth. Maintain the lift from the inhalation even as you exhale and ground down. Don't allow your collarbones or ribs to lose their sense of expansion. Likewise, as you inhale and expand, maintain a sense of groundedness through the hips and legs, of stability and connection to the foundation beneath you. Breath comes to us like a goddess, like grace, like Mother Nature. Don't pull her in when you inhale, and try not to push her out when you exhale. Allow her to breathe you. She leads. You follow. You align more fully with her by making space and by listening inwardly. Notice the inhalation and the exhalation. Locate the breath. Notice where you feel the breath in your body. It might be at the tips of the nostrils, or in the throat, chest, or belly. Just observe this place of contact where you can easily feel the breath is like home base, the place where you can bring your awareness back to again and again. Now, observe the inhalation and the exhalation. Which breath is shorter? Which breath is longer? Notice if the breath is fast or slow. Strained or flowing. Nothing needs to be changed. Just become aware. Observe. Be the witness, the seer of the breath. See with eyes of clarity and compassion. You are both the experiencer of the breath and the experience of the breath. Notice if you're breathing more through one nostril than the other. Make your awareness more refined, more subtle. Observe, and then let it be. Take one breath at a time, breath by breath, one moment at a time. there are two phases to awareness: aiming and sustaining. Aim the awareness on the breath, like a bee flying to a flower. Then sustain the awareness for the full length of the half breath, like the bee circling around the flower. So the awareness finds the very beginning of the half breath, the inhalation or the exhalation. Aim and sustain the awareness for the full duration of that half breath. And then start again on the next breath, aiming and sustaining. Observe how your awareness deepens, becomes sharper, clearer, more focused. Allow the glass-like surface of your awareness to bring you to a place of inner stillness, serenity, and calm, like the surface of a still pond, secluded deep in the forest. If your mind wanders, relax. Gently bring it back to the breath without irritation or frustration. Lovingly, patiently bring it back and start again. If the distraction is particularly intense, silently and gently note it. Then let it go and return to the breath. Don't let the noting preoccupy your awareness. Stay with the flow of the breath. Observe now the space between the breaths, the tiny gaps, which are called sundis in Sanskrit. These are transitions. The stillness deepens here. Look into these gaps, like looking deep into a reflection pond. Pause and glimpse the vast mystery of being. Be in beginner's mind, open, receptive, open to not know. Now, return to the awareness of your breath. And when you're ready, gently open your eyes. Namaste.